really wish I had attack, because I don't really need to upgrade anything else. I might just go back through the stage, to be honest. What was it? Highway? I can't believe I probably walked right by it, too. I should probably turn dowsing on. Do I have dowsing? I don't think I have it. Yeah, never mind. I have a good idea where it is, though. I wonder if I can just exit the stage. I don't think I have to beat again. Pretty sure I just fell right by it. Let's go to the previous checkpoint. Oh boy. That was 2 minutes down the drain. Well, tomorrow we're definitely doing better runs, and we're doing a New Game Plus run. I just want to get a run in. Pretty sure that's it right there. There we go. Let's get out of the stage. Please retain it. Yes! Alright, let's go to mine. Discord channel going crazy now. I'm gonna try something, actually. Let's customize a new weapon. With only attack. Ooh! I'm only getting 1.5. Switch back out of the attack power one for the next stage. So that was like a 2 minute, actually probably 3 or 4 minute time loss because I went to go get the attack power up, because I'm really stupid. Oh, I forgot to switch the customize. I played this level so much when I was grinding cost points. Because you get like anywhere between 125 and 150. Every time you play this level, and I did it for like 3 hours. I didn't really need to get that. It's gonna be a while until I can add more attack power to this, so I'm gonna add a Septimal Shield. Actually, I can add another jump one. So I got triple jump.
Uh-huh.
thing I didn't die. New game plus runs are gonna be really cool. Shortcut. God, I thought I was prepared for that jump. More prepared now. Pause isn't too difficult, I'll just freeze you a lot. Heck and heck, man. That wasn't too bad. Once I got the partial septimal shield, and at least one attack power upgrade, it should be decent. I'm definitely gonna need a stronger septimal shield for the boss rush, though. Andy.